Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So get this, we are headed to my favorite Burlington location. So if you missed the previous Burlington videos, then definitely check them out because I never repeat myself in my videos. So yeah, we are going to look at the new purses, shoes, makeup. So of course we are going to look at everything today, and I don't have a budget. So today's shopping spree, of course, is going to be amazing. But actually, before I head to Burlington, I also have to mention in my previous video, I told you guys about the back to school mini giveaway. So make sure you watch the previous video after this one because there is still time to enter to win, so don't forget that. But actually, one more thing I promise, if you are new to this channel, I post everyday shopping spree videos, so make sure you subscribe and hit the bell so you don't miss out on tomorrow's video. But yeah, it's finally time to go to Burlington and start shopping.
So I got myself a car, you guys, and look what I just found. So the brand Tommy Hilfiger, which is so exciting, for only $33, originally $108. Do you guys like this one? Definitely let me know. Super cute. They even have the brand Puma, you guys. I seriously love this brand so much. And it's super affordable here, so priced at $15. I love the light blue color. They have another one back here, like, yes. I also can't believe they have a pink one. So you guys know this one needs to come home with me for only $15. I mean, look at that shade of pink. Seriously, everything. And also comes with a coin purse too, so I seriously love it so much. But do you guys like this one? Don't forget to let me know. So on this side, they actually have the brand Steve Madden. So originally $88, and now it's $33, so really good deal. And this one is super cute too, you guys, so a little bit less for $23. So there's pink flowers, so cute, I swear. And this one is really cute too for $20. Like, which one is your favorite? Please let me know. But do you guys remember how big the purse section is? I mean, look at this, and it keeps on going over there. So yeah, there's a lot to go over. So look at this guest backpack, you guys. It's seriously everything. And honestly, mustard yellow is a really nice color for the fall time, and it's priced at $40. Like, what? So obviously I need to bring this home with me. So cute, I swear. So we saw this Betsy Johnson bag already. They even have this brand priced at $30, so a dark purple color, super adorable. And this one is absolutely beautiful, you guys. Really pretty shade of red for the fall time. So if you guys like this one, only $23. But I just found another guest purse down here, so a very light pink color. Look at this mustard yellow backpack again. I'm seriously hitting the jackpot already, so the brand Rampage. But moving on to the other side, you guys, so here's the brand Betsy Johnson again. Most of these backpacks are priced at $40. They also have this brand priced at $25. Really good deal. Oh my gosh, you guys. And look at this purse. So the brand Guess. And the straps are super big, so I love it. But do you guys like this one too? Please let me know. So I love the price point. So it's only $35. They even have a medium-sized mustard yellow purse. Really tempting too. And it's only $38. So another great deal. But which one is your favorite? Definitely let me know. So on the other side, they have more Guess purses, you guys. So this one is definitely going to match everything. So it's a beautiful shade of gray. But do you guys like this one too? Please let me know. And I swear the purse section keeps on going. So look at this crossbody purse, you guys. So I love the pink part, you know. So priced at $20. You get so many pockets, you know. But yeah, definitely let me know if you guys see anything so far. So on the other side, they actually have a bunch of blue backpacks. So this shade of blue is seriously everything. Priced at $25. They even have Nautica, mint green. Look at this one, you guys. So cute. I also love this little mint green backpack for only $20. Of course, they have a crossbody purse too. To the last section full of purses, you guys. So these are actually very small purses, and they also have wristlets and wallets that I really want to look at. So yeah, this Burlington definitely has it going on. So yeah, look at this purse, you guys, for the pool and the beach. Honestly, it's calling my name. And get this, you guys, only $10. Like, what? They also have the brand Champion back here. So let's go ahead and take a closer look. But do you guys like this one too? Please let me know. Like, whenever the light hits it, it turns different colors. Super gorgeous, I swear. So yeah, only $10. You know I need this in my life. But look at the Champion purses, you guys. Super colorful and really cute for the beach or the pool. So priced at $11. Which one is your favorite? Definitely let me know. I mean, both of these are super cute, I swear. And look at this purse, you guys. So it says XOXO with the little heart. Only $13. Really good deal too. I feel like I'm hitting the jackpot. And I seriously have a weakness for the brand Betsy Johnson. So this purse is seriously beautiful with a gold heart. Only $28. Like, what? And there's even flowers inside. Like, yes. I also love this one too, you guys. It's definitely out of my comfort zone, but it's only $17, so I feel like I need this in my life as well. And they also have this brand too, you guys. So most of these are $15, originally $70, so really good deal again. So we finally made it to the wristlets and the wallets, you guys. So hopefully I can find the brand Kate Spade and Michael Kors. That would be amazing, but I see really cute ones for the fall time and the summertime. So yeah, very exciting.
So they have the brand Best
Jesse Johnson, priced at $13, really good deal. I feel like this will last forever. And I also love this brand as well, you guys. So the brand Steve Madden, look at the flowers, you guys, so gorgeous. And it's only $10, like this one definitely needs to go to you. They even have the brand Kenzie. This one is a super big wristlet, but I love the camo. And these are only $9, another great deal. And look up here, you guys, so a cream color with gold, priced at $9. I love this one, so cute. And this one is super cute for the fall time, you know. They even have the brand Tommy Hilfiger, so red, black, and dark blue, priced at $13. The little pink wallets are adorable for the summertime, and these are only $6, so a really good option. So the brand Kenzie, again, priced at $9, originally $38, and I love the gold part, so cute, I swear. But yeah, they have the brand Alyssa, XOXO, so it's pink and really cute. But look at this one, you guys, a medium-sized wristlet, so it says XOXO again with the black heart, and this one is actually only $7, so really good deal. But look down here, you guys, this one is definitely interesting, but super cute with a dress, so priced at $15. So yeah, don't forget, this one is going to you. So right next to the purses, they actually have a bunch of sunglasses, you guys, so you won't believe this. I found the brand Betsy Johnson again, and it's really cute. So recently, I've been loving small sunglasses because I love wearing hats, so let's go ahead and see how this one looks. And I think it looks amazing, you guys, for only $10. So yeah, this one definitely needs to come home with me, but I have to show you guys the new sunglasses because everything over here, I swear, is so cute. So as you guys can see, neon colors, which is so gorgeous. But look at the next pair. So the brand Betsy Johnson again. So these are actually pink and purple, priced at $10. I also have this pair with a bling, you guys. Highly recommend for $10 as well. But if you guys like the color purple, then you definitely need to pick this one up because on the top it's dark purple and on the bottom it's light purple, priced at $8. So yes, really cute, I swear. They even have the brand Jessica Simpson, so a light pink color, and it's also cream, so it's really cute. And these are also unique, you guys. Don't you love them too? And I can't believe I just found hot pink ones down here. This one is super cute for $8. Like, I definitely need to try this on, and it says girl power. So I know it's not going to look good with this hat, you guys, but imagine without the hat. So I recently got a Kendall and Kylie bathing suit that are going to match these sunglasses perfectly. Honestly, this made my whole entire shopping spree too, but yeah, I love coming to this Burlington, I swear. They have the cutest sunglasses. So moving on to the hair accessories, you guys. So look at this headband, super cute. So there's bling all around it. And you guys love the colors too. And these are only $4, like yes. They even have the brand Rampage. These little clips are so adorable. And look at the gold clips, you guys. So many cute options today, I swear. They even have pearl clips, you guys. So two of them. And these are only $4, like yes. And look at these bling clips, you guys. So gorgeous, I swear. Like, this brand makes the best clips. So for the bling clips, only $5. They even have this brand, you guys. So one of my favorites too. I usually find this brand at Ross. And for this one, only $6. A really good deal, I swear. But if you guys are looking for jewelry pieces, they have this set, which is really cute too. Don't you guys love the bling? And this one is only $6. Even more bling clips. So this one is silver, gold, and rose gold. XOXO. I recently got this for the giveaway. Look at this brand, you guys. So pastel colors. So you get two pink ones, two mint green, and purple. I also found bracelets priced at $3. And these are seriously everything. Don't you love them too? I definitely need to get one for me and one for the giveaway. Hopefully next week they bring in more colors. That would be amazing. They even have the brand Steve Madden again. This brand, which makes really cute clips, I swear. I mean, look at that bling. And the brand Sophia and Kate is really cute. So three earrings. Look at the guest earrings, you guys. So big and beautiful. What do you guys think about this pair? Please let me know. More from the brand Guess, like yes. Wallflower again. These earrings are seriously everything. Don't you love them too? But I usually don't wear earrings like this. They even have bracelets up here from the brand Steve Madden. And most of these are $5, so please keep that in mind. Oh my gosh, I love statement necklaces. So gorgeous. And I can't believe I found this brand again. So really big heart earrings. Really cute for the fall time. And look at this bling bracelet. They have the brand Rachel again. Guess, Ellen Tracy. So many beautiful pieces for the fall time. I love these two. So cute, I swear. More from this brand. And these earrings would actually match like the bracelets that I showed you earlier. And oh my goodness, you guys, I just hit the jackpot. So I found butterfly hoop earrings. Like, I definitely need this in my life, but hopefully it doesn't irritate my ears, you know? But I can't help myself. I need this. It's so cute. And look down here, you guys. So the brand Aeropostale, which is seriously amazing. More bracelets. Oh my gosh, you guys, I love everything over here, I swear. Actually, look what else I just found, you guys. size big red earrings, so heart-shaped ones, which are so cute. They even have blue ones, originally 58, so the brand Banana Republic, and this one is originally 38, so very exciting finds, you know. But these earrings are definitely calling my name, so gorgeous.
I definitely scored in the jewelry section, you guys, but it's finally time to move on to the makeup section. So I'm not going to lie to you guys, usually whenever I come to this location, I never hit the jackpot like in the makeup section, but I will say I definitely hit the jackpot today because I found the brand Physicians Formula. So they have a whole set, like 8 pieces, seriously insane, with a beautiful like summer bag. So yeah, I definitely need to show you guys what I just found because honestly, this also made my whole entire shopping spree.
Don't you guys love the bag too? It's seriously gorgeous for the summertime. So this one is actually the Tropical Getaway Collection. So it looks like you get a bunch of eyeshadows, highlighters, blushes, body butter. It looks like a setting spray and a lip balm. Like, yes, you guys. And it's also limited edition. So yes, I definitely scored. So of course I need to get one for me and one for you. And you guys won't believe the price point. So priced at $13, like yes. So of course I got one for you so we can actually match, but I swear it's beautiful. So look what else I just found, you guys, a bunch of eyelashes. I've never seen this set here before, but really cute. So if you guys are interested, priced at $10. And this one is also new, you guys. So the brand Pixie. And this one is actually an eye palette, really pretty colors. And it's priced at $8, so really good deal. They also have the bigger palettes, which honestly I don't care for, but if you guys like them, only $13. But really nice if you're getting into makeup. I also love the brand Perfusion. So they have like a Halloween palette, so you get a bunch of beautiful shadows. I love this one. And it's $4. Like, yes, I definitely need to bring this home. It just gives off Halloween vibes. I also just found the brand Sephora, which I never see at this location. So another exciting find. And this one is now $2. And back here, they have a really big palette, so I love the packaging. I wonder if it's pigmented. Definitely let me know.
So I definitely hit the jackpot in the makeup section, you guys. And there's actually one more side, but I will say it's pretty packed over there. But I really want to look at the nail section real quick because they actually have the brand Ardell, but I recently got a bunch from the brand Dashing Diva. So if you missed the previous Burlington video, then definitely go ahead and check it out. But yeah, let's go ahead and take a closer look of everything over here.
So these nails are actually priced at $4. Don't you love the shade of pink with the glitter? Super gorgeous. And you also get the glue to go with it. But look at this set, you guys. So another pink set without the glitter. So really nice and simple. But I know you guys love the color purple. So really beautiful shade of purple. So it's like a lavender color, which I love so much. And down here, I found the brand Dashing Diva, which is very exciting. So I recently got this set too, if you guys remember. So it's a coral color with a bunch of glitter and same price for $4. So really good deal. And I haven't seen this brand in such a long time, you guys. So you actually get 2 nail polishes, orange and blue. Really cute, I swear. And these are only $4. Like, yes. They even have the brand Kenzie's. So these are $4 each. They have dark blue. There's a dark green color, neon green. And this one is really cute too. And look what else I just found, you guys. So the same brand. And this one is a light pink color with a bunch of bling. It's really cute, I swear. So same price for $4. And over here, they have the brand Ardell. So a nude pink color. And these are also $4. So keep that in mind. And look at these metallic nail strips. So cute. So it says salon finish. I wonder if that is true. They also have this one back here with the glitter. So adorable, I swear. And I've never seen a nail dryer at Burlington before. So really awesome finds. So it's pink, priced at $13. So really good deal, you know.
So you guys know I always hit the jackpot whenever it comes to the shoe section. So I know it looks bare on this side, but look on the other side, you guys. It's seriously full of shoes. I'm seriously in heaven.
Actually, before we look at my size, look what I just found down here. So I know it's not my style, but just in case you guys like these, they're priced at $17. So I will say they're definitely out of my comfort zone, but I love the bling. But let's go ahead and look at my size, you guys. So gold glitter shoes. I love this brand. Very tempting, but honestly, I feel like I'm never going to wear it. And up here, they actually have pink slides priced at $13. They have the brand Nautica. These are really cute for the fall time. So I will say it feels like velvet. So very interesting, you know. And this pair is actually $25. Definitely a deal. Oh my goodness, you guys. These flats are seriously everything. So the brand Nicole Miller, but I can't find the other one. So very disappointing, but really cute for the fall time too. There's even fuzzy slides down here. I love the gold part too. It's so cute. So it looks like they also have the brand Nautica, which we always see here. So this pair would actually fit me and it's priced at $17. Really good deal for this brand. They have the brand Guess again. I love this brand too. I like the gold part. There's even more house slippers down here. Actually, they're not house slippers. So definitely out of my comfort zone, but you guys always tell me you love this brand. So let's go ahead and see the price. And they're on sale for $10. Like what, you guys? So I know it's out of my comfort zone, but I might as well try these on. And look what else I just found. you guys. So these got marked down to $7. So I will say it's definitely out of my comfort zone. I might as well try these on too. So cute. And look at these guest shoes, you guys, with the glitter. It's seriously everything. And there's even a wedge to give you some height. So I love it. Oh my gosh, I love the brand Calvin Klein. So I usually never find this brand. But look at this pair, you guys. So cute for $20. But I feel like I'm going to ruin them very fast. And these are very interesting too, you guys. Look at that wedge. So priced at $15, but they look super uncomfortable. So I found the brand Nautica again. These are very interesting too. So priced at $20, but it's not my size. And if you guys like bling, then you're going to love these sandals so much. So this one is actually $17, and they feel amazing, you guys. Like, very nice. And down here, they have more bling slide. This one is only $20, another great deal. Oh my goodness, you guys. I swear, all of these are so beautiful. And you guys won't believe the price of this pair right here. So a light pink color, and it's not my size, so I have to pass over it. But price point is amazing. $5. Like, yes, you guys, definitely a deal, you know. And these are actually marked down to $9. They look super warm and cozy. So before I try on the shoes, you guys, I really want to look at the clothes section, because usually I hit the jackpot in the clearance section. So I can't believe this sport bra is still $1.49 and no one has picked it up yet. So if this one would actually fit me, I would definitely bring it home super cute with a pair of leggings. And look at this top, you guys, only $3.49, another great deal. A top for $4, and this mint green one is only $7. They have a pink long sleeve top, which is so cute with the lace. They also have a dress here, you guys, so a gold chain. This one is beautiful for only $11. They have American Eagle again, which I love. And look at this fall crop top, you guys, so $6, really cute and simple. Another crop top for only $3. So on the front it says positive vibes. Another tie-dye shirt, really cute fall top for $7. You just tie the back. A yellow top, this one is only $6. I love the shade of orange. Do you guys see anything? Definitely let me know. And I can't believe this top is only $2, originally $5. And look at this bodysuit, really cute. And I love this one too for $8. So they actually have more on this side, you guys, but I will say it's not my size. But we might as well see what they have. So they still have this cardigan here. Oh my gosh, Kendall and Kylie for only $2. Like, you guys, what? I can always like tie up the straps and tie the bottom to make it work. I definitely need to bring this home. Super cute. And look at the next top, you guys. So $3. They have a purple top for $2. Oh my gosh, you guys. So many cheap tops, you know. And I seriously love this pink lace top. So $3. If you wear a size large, you definitely need to pick this up. It's so cute. A workout top for $4, originally $7. Look on the back, you guys. So an open back. They have another cream color top, a dress, shorts for $5. So cute. I love this blue tank top. And this one, I believe, is probably like $2. I love this one too for $3. Oh my goodness, you guys. I'm seriously in heaven. So another Kendall and Kylie top, a lace bralette for $3, a butterfly one for $3. Like, yes. I seriously wish I could make these work. So $3 again. It's blue and white. They have this one for the same price. Oh my goodness, you guys. This shirt is seriously everything too. Don't you guys love the buttons and the shade of pink? The lace is really pretty. A camo crop top, only $9, but there's a missing piece for it. So moving on to the mirror, you guys. So these actually fit me perfectly, you guys. I wasn't expecting that. So yeah, for the price, I definitely need to bring them home. And there's studs all around it. And don't you love the front too? So yeah, I definitely need to wear these to the beach or the pool. And moving on to the last pair, you guys. So this brand for $10, like, what? So these actually feel like butter on my feet, which is seriously insane. So I'm probably not going to wear these out. Honestly, they look like house slippers. So really cute, you guys. But please let me know what you think in the comment section down below. And I believe these are usually over $20. So I feel like I hit the jackpot. So you guys won't believe this. I just made it to another side full of slides and boots, which is awesome, you know. But I'm probably never going to wear boots living in South Florida. I'm actually going to call it right here because I found two new shoes and a bunch of backpacks that I really don't need, but I can't help myself. So if you guys enjoyed today's video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up for me. And if you are new, make sure you subscribe because I post shopping videos every single day. But I hope that you guys have a wonderful day, and I'll see you guys in the next one.